is one of my favourite lunches, an inside-out camembert dipping baguette. Take a part-baked baguette and spread on some garlic butter. Take a dipping camembert, unwrap it and slice it into nice slices. Evenly place the slices of camembert onto the baguette, coat with onion chutney and close. Now slide it in the oven, put a tray underneath it, the cheese is going to drip. Bake at 180 till the cheese is melted and the baguette is nice and crispy. And voila, a delicious camembert baguette filled with garlic butter, fresh chives, onion chutney, dripping with cheese, warm and crispy.